Hola, today's video is brought to you by this viewer's comment from a video a few weeks ago. So thank you so much for the view. Thank you so much for the suggestion. So keep those suggestions and comments coming so that I can create videos that you want to watch. So we are going to change the paragraph font size in the rich text section. All right, so let's jump into the dashboard and let's get started. Okay, so we're in the website. So the rich text section. So that's what we're going to be working on today. And so what we want to do is just change the text to this, the text size to this section here. So if you actually just click directly on the text, you'll see here that you can't increase the font size. You could just change it perhaps to make it a heading, but you can't change the font size, okay? So in order to accomplish this, you have to actually click on the whole section so that the whole section is highlighted, and then you'll have these options will come up here for you, okay? And again, you can see from these options here that you cannot increase the font size to just this section only, okay? So we're gonna come down to custom CSS. That's what we'll be working on today. The customizations that you add to this section will only apply just to this section only. It won't go to any other areas on your website, okay? So this is the custom CSS that we have already done. In the previous video, I'll link it up above, I showed you how to apply shadow to the back of the heading and also how to change the color here. But today's video is how to change the font size to this section right here. And so I'm going to paste this code here and I'll have it in the description here for you below as well, so you can copy and paste. And so there you go. It increased it to a bigger size, whatever you want that size to be. So right, I have it at 20, so you can go ahead and change this, make it 22, whatever size you need it to be so that this section stands out from the section that's above it and the section that's below it. So if, you know, this is a great opportunity for you to bring attention to that information in that one section on your website. Link is in the description below. Go ahead and copy and paste it and then change this, the pixels to whatever size you want the text size to be. Okay. And then don't forget to save it. And let's go ahead and take a look at it on the actual website. Let's go ahead and refresh this and let's take a look. And there you go. And that's how you make just this section only a bigger font size without having to change the whole website. So that's how you increase your sizes to just the rich text section only. Check out this video here where I show you how to add the shadow to the header and also that background color as well. Until next time, my friends, don't forget to give me a thumbs up and let me know in the comments below what else you would like to learn. Adios.